Here we go, people, with another unrequested pet guide. I've decided to do this on my own, because it was pretty cool and I had to show it. Honestly, look at this. Look at this. I was surprised. So this would be, it's Tidal Wave Gilgrunt, but it's Series 4, right? So look at this. He's fully upgraded. That's the best part. Look at that. You go to Persephone, and she asks you, you want to switch pet? He's fully upgraded. Once you chosen a pet, you bought all the move, you can switch pet back and forth, which is very awesome to play with your character. Then you can really try it out, see which pet is best. But everybody knows the water gun pet is best, all right? So I tried it on the harpoon, just like back in the good old days, but the harpoon sucks. It always did and always will. So we're gonna go back on Water Weaver. Water Weaver is the best. It always will be the best. But I had to show him. I wasn't a big Gilgrunt fan back in the days, but now I certainly am. I'm just sold out to his new Soul Gem, Wild Power, whatever you want to call it. Oh yeah, sorry. Pat Guide. So I'll do a Pat Guide, because best Pat Guide for since the day he was born. Best Pat Guide for Gilgrunt was the harpoon. What am I saying? Water gun. Harpoon gun shoots high velocity harpoons at your enemies. Power hose. Press and hold circle to spray water at your enemies to knock them back. Barbed harpoon. Harpoon does increased damage. High pressure power hose. Power hose attack does extra damage and knock enemies back further. Harpoon repeater. Harpoon reloads faster. Then you have water jetpack. Press triangle to fly until water jetpack runs out. Increase speed and armor while flying. Doesn't matter because you're unstoppable once you're on the jetpack. And when you choose the other pack, well, the jetpack is unlimited. So reserve water tank, the power hose, and water jetpack never runs out of water. Boiling water hose. Power hose attacks does even more increased damage. Then you have my favorite, the Neptune gun. When using the power hose, press square to launch exploding creatures. Anchor cannon, hold square to charge the anchor cannon. And then you have the new Wow Pow, which is insane. It's the best move ever. It's ride the Leviathan. I can't say that word. In jetpack mode, press triangle to ride a giant Leviathan. I can't say it. Taking out anything in his path. So then you have this super move. It's very awesome. I just discovered it. So I just want to show it off to you guys. It does like a 250 point damage. And then at the end, it does a 400 point damage all around, which is insane. Super awesome. With the new and improved Gilgrunt. So I'll show you real quick. But water pat all the way for sure with him. And I'll show you why.
Welcome to the moment of your...
Wish I could skip this cutscene.
Just stand right there. I'm simply going to throw all of the evil that I have at my command at you. Hold still, please. That's right.
Build phase.
So, like I said, you just press on this water pack and you unleash this super water dragon that is super strong. And then at the end, when he goes away, it does a 400 point damage. I'll show you real quick. So for sure, you go in jetpack mode. Always hold the hose and shoot those stars. That's what I do. Look at this. You just ride in the enemies. 250 points. Look at the end. 400 points all around, which is quite insane. Oh no, the mystery box of doom. Let it pop it. I'll show you guys again.
Finally, my evil creature has been unleashed.
So you can see, he's kind of invincible when he's just flying over. You just can fly in front and hose the guy down and shoot those water stars or whatever. Anyways, let's do that again. Use the Wild Pow and ride the snake. Oh, he got killed. Not good, but you guys, you get the point. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill him. I'll try to do it again.
But he's very, very strong on that water dragon with the new Wowpow, so you better try it out. Honestly, it's the best. Again, like I said, you could switch paths with the new Series 4, so you could try it on your own. Put him all fully upgraded and then just switch paths. But you'll see that the Harpoon path doesn't really do the job. You gotta go with water, because Gilgrunt has been all about water since day one.
A Skylander from the tech element is required.
So I'll try to do that one more time. I don't know why he died, because last time he never got killed on that attack. He is super strong. Start. And I kind of liked him before, but with the new Wowpow, it's just insane. Soul Gem, whatever you want to call it. I always get mixed up. Wowpow, Soul Gem, whatever.
Is under attack. Hurry, Skylander.
Okay, let's do that one more time, and then we're stopping this video. Oh, I got caught in that tornado. Not good. No, he's gonna die again. Should have put my chaos key on. That's it. So long and goodbye. Let me try it. I got no food lying around. Just let me try my chaos trap so I can switch back. Maybe get a little energy. But you guys also know the secret of chaos, right? Because you just switch him on his magic circle and he gets fully regenerated. And always use the undead circle.
The evil creature has been.
So let me get that food right there. Who else I got left in here? All those tornadoes, man. They're so annoying. Like I said, just fly around and shoot those stars without getting hit, and always use the Wowpow. That's insane, man. It's one new killer move. I really like it. It's funny how he only flies in one direction. Man, those tornadoes, honestly. So guys, whatever you do, try the water path for me and let me know, because this pat guy has been ongoing for too long. So stay tuned.